As a young girl, Delilah was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. Years later, a painter in Sokolov's circle. Barrister Arnold Timsh paid her to paint portraits. Him, I knew. A nobleman, born rich. And now he was making a second fortune, seizing the assets of plague victims for the Lord Regent. But Barrister Timps was also fighting a private war with his own niece. Something to do with the family fortune. Lurk was probably right. We needed to speak with the niece first. Her feud with the old barrister was something we could use. I got a message to the barrister's niece, and she claimed to know things about Delilah that no one else did. But the knowledge would have a price. I wasn't surprised. I went to meet her.
Body shouldn't matter, right? Thalia should be waiting in Trevor's Close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three more skulls.
We running.
Suspicious behavior to the city watch. Residual assets of the Rothwild estate are now sole property of the Lord Regent. By enemies of the state, while heroically attempting to prevent an act of sabotage. Be vigilant and report suspicious persons to the city watch.
Strongly consider leaving while you still can.
Really? Where do you live? Probably some mansion on Clavering, right? Come on, let's have it. Or I start cutting.
I'm telling you now, walk away. Go home. You're making a mistake.
Oh yeah? How so?
I'm here to meet a man named Dowd.
The great assassin? Oh, I'm really quaking my boots now. Left a proper stain in my britches. Tell me, why would he meet with a lady like you?
Because I'm hiring him to kill a person. And I'm paying him a lot of money. Money you will never see because you'll soon be gasping for breath on the end of Dowd's blade.
Shut up. That ain't true.
Isn't it? Your fear is obvious. You reek of it. Among other things.
I'll tell you what I think. I think you and Captain What's-His-Face were there. We're sneaking off for a night of hanky-panky. Only your daddy don't approve of you making out with a lowly watch officer. How about that?
I'm sorry I told you to run. In fact, I'd like you to remain right here. Dowd is very likely watching us right now, considering how to kill you.
You've got guts. I'll give you that. Sticking with a lie like that. I know a few con artists that can learn from you.
I told you he was coming.
Get him, boys.
Here you are.
Come on, let's get this guy.
I'm gonna stuff you in the river after I push you over.
Look at you, the Master Assassin. So you want to know about Delilah? Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so we won't tell you anything. I require only two things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return.
Get over here! what's inside you!
Under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious. Thank you.
What is it?
I just wanted to say, congratulations on getting your own squad.
More men! Get around him! Take him! Get him!